Touch it with just a little squeeze of lime juice. Cut through the richness. And then you have a modern.
Here we are. We have our traditional caviar preparation over here. If you're feeling fun, you want to do a Cali preparation. We have avo toast. We took a little toast points, fresh California avocado, some radish, that beautiful etcetera Dorasti caviar, and we're going to finish it with just a little squeeze of lime juice to cut through the richness. And then you have a modern take on caviar.